If we're talking about the woman have a big roles in the fishing sector, of course. They're not only involving a pra, they also involving in production and also after production. They all working almost 18 hour per day, and they contributed almost 48% in economic fisher folk livelihood. There is no recognition from our government or our state about the roles of the fisherwoman. In many regulation policy, the woman is not being recognized. During the husband cannot go to the sea, mostly the women are being trapped by the loan shark. That's the problem that happened in many area in Indonesian water. But we believe there also strong local initiative that managed by the woman through building a cooperative system in the local basis, which is also empower women. People's sovereignty is everything, so we encourage everybody, including the investor, the private sector, the government, to bring back the fisheries justice for the fisher people.